when I am singing is my most important expression of really who is Maria Rivas. I try to touch the souls with the music, because the music for me is the most important expression of the arts and is the languages of God.
For over 25 years, singer-songwriter Maria Rivas has been capturing the hearts of people in her native country, Venezuela. She's appreciated for her unique fusion of Hispanic and American popular songs with jazz and world music. Maria recently moved to South Florida, where people are taking notice.
She's a Latin jazz singer, and there aren't any females Latin jazz singer. She's the only female that I know of that can scat like Ella Fitzgerald, and she's good at it. She's good at it. And so that was unusual. And then she has a certain quality about her, you know, a spirituality about her that's different.
Eclectic is the word for Venezuela, because, and for a lot of Venezuelan musicians, eclectic. They gather together many different elements. And in that way, as I said, she is uniquely Venezuelan. I really think what brings it all together is Maria. You know, Maria is Maria. She's not like one minute Billie Holiday and the next minute Mercedes Sosa. She's actually Maria. So whatever she tries, she's always got her own voice.
Maria has recorded 8 albums since 1990, including her second album, Manduco, which included the hit single Manduco that made her an instant sensation in Venezuela.
And the record was called Manduco, Manduco. And I heard it and I said, wow, this is beautiful, unique, and different. And what I liked about it really, because that she was doing something not only cultural, but it had a certain sound in overall that was beautiful.
Maria is also known in her country as a voice for the environment.
She's also involved in things that she cares for, just not the, you know, just not the singing. She dedicated many, many, many years of her life in Venezuela for the environment. She taught the country how to recycle. She was a pioneer in recycling. I think that's a credit to her, because it's like giving back, you know, using her name to give back to community, to society.
I made many, many ecologic concerts where you pay the tickets with garbage, recycled garbage, and was incredible experience, because many Boy Scout in the park, we made the concert inside a park, and the girls and Boy Scout was learning how you can make the recycle of the garbage, and the children's pay it with 3 bags of glass, paper, and metal. And my concert was very incredible.
Maria Rivas has still other passions. She's been ardently practicing yoga since she was 13. She also dedicates her time to a style of painting she developed as a result of a severe motorcycle accident.
I had a huge accident to my body. I have to stay 4 months on bed, and in that time I thought, well, thanks to the Lord, I still have a life, and I must study more about my style for to paint and my music. I founded a wonderful expression. For example, well, I can show this kind of curves. I call it curvismo, like a curvismo, because it's a kind of calligraphy making with fracturing line dedicated to my fracture in the bone.
Maria Maria Rivas has high hopes for her musical career now that she makes her home in South Florida.
I am here in Florida, where the Latin movement is very important now about the music, about the Latin jazz music, and I propose in my fusion a kind of Latin jazz more pop, more interesting for everybody. I want to touch the heart of the people through a kind of Latin jazz that has many colors.